As a business owner, you're probably looking for new ways to increase that recurring, predictable revenue. And one of the best ways to do this is by selling subscriptions. In fact, subscription products can contribute, on average, 56% more revenue per customer. By giving customers the option to subscribe to your products, you make it easier for them to receive the products they love on an ongoing basis while also boosting revenue. And that's why I'm excited to introduce the new, free Shopify Subscriptions app. It's easy to use and integrates directly with Shopify Admin, so you can create and manage subscription products all in one place. Once the app is downloaded, you'll be able to select the products from your catalog that you want to offer as subscriptions. You'll also be able to choose the delivery frequencies you'd like to offer and set any associated discount. For example, every 6 weeks, get 15% off, or every month, get 20% off. Once you activate the subscriptions on your store, you'll be ready to go. Now, let's flip over to your customer experience. On your storefront, customers will be able to select the interval for which they'd like to receive their subscription. Plus, after your customer places their order, you can use Shopify subscriptions to conveniently send any transactional emails, like order confirmations and payment reminders. Use our default templates or modify them to make them your own. Once the order confirmation is received, customers will be able to manage their order through new customer accounts. There, they'll have the flexibility to do things like skip or pause their subscriptions and edit payment and shipping information. If you're looking to get started, sign up to be considered for early access to the Shopify Subscriptions app today. Or if you have more complex subscription needs, choose from a great collection of third-party subscription apps on the Shopify App Store.